when we talk about gum disease, it's a pretty scary, word or term. And I feel the biggest fear for the patients when you tell a patient, oh, you got gum disease, is like, oh my God, I'm gonna have this major surgery, get all my gums cut up, and I'm gonna be in pain for days or months to come. So, and this was the way of the past. In many cases right now with advancement in laser, a lot of times there are no sutures involved. The healing is improved as when it comes to pain, when it comes to the actual healing time. The laser, not only it can remove the bad tissue, it also kills all the bacteria that remains in the area, which helps with the healing process. The laser technology has come a long way in the past 10 years. Now we have the water lace. With this water lace machine, this new laser, we can pretty much do anything you can imagine in dentistry, from removing teeth, shaping gum, shaping bone. So anything is possible. And doing the procedure with this laser versus doing it the traditional way with the blade and a handpiece is more minimal, better healing time, and a lot of time better aesthetics. If you're suffering from gum disease, if you've seen a dentist and they've told you you need to get gum surgery done, if you know you have gum disease, if you have bad odor in your mouth, sometimes you just know you have gum disease. Believe me, things have changed in the past 10 years. We can do things a lot easier with the new technology. Give us a call, come in for a consultation, and you can be assured you'll be in good hands.